Championship. Rob Van Dam winning the 20-man over the top rope battle royal tonight on Monday Night Raw. Tremendous move at the end of this matchup to eliminate Mark Henry.
Absolutely awesome, but wait a minute.
Here comes the Shield. Mark Henry electing to stay. Well, Mark Henry has had issues with the Shield as well, but still, they're outnumbered. Reigns and Rollins and Dean Ambrose. Rob Van Dam realizes the numbers are not in his favor. They're not running. They might should.
Yeah, you're not kidding.
Mark Henry and Rob Van Dam gonna try to fend off the Shield, but we know what the Shield can do when the numbers are in their favor.
It's their yard, boys.
Familiar position for the Shield. They've surrounded the ring and on Ambrose's face, the world's largest athlete.
I don't think they expected this. We didn't expect this.
And slowly, the Shield begins to back off as Big Show makes his way to the ring.
Yeah, when you look at these three, suddenly the Shield is outnumbered.
Big time backup.
The world's strongest man, the Big Show and RVD.
And even the Shield has to think twice about this.
The Big Show looks bigger, better than ever.
Oh man.
Wow.